one side, so it's gonna be 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and plus 9, right? Am I getting it right? I don't know, but I guess so. So let's go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, plus 9. So it's 26, 26 squares, right? I hope I'm getting it right. I'm not good at math, so sorry for that. Algorithm, so we got a yellow square over here. So we need to have white cross multi yellow square. So we got it. Let's do it. Gonna be fast right now, so yeah, we got a white cross on the bottom, so it's nice, so it's nice, so it's nice, so it's nice. Let's go to complete the bottom white side. Nice. Okay, one more square. Right, we got two sides at the bottom and one side at the bottom, so we need to get a yellow side. This is kind of tricky because it's a long time since I did it, like really long time, so maybe I will not do this. Let's try at least. Okay, we got a yellow side over it. So we need to like solve just these top sides. From that we need to get this algorithm. All right. Looking pretty nice. And we got that finally. Welcome to the tutorial, how to solve a Rubik's Cube. So,